Welcome to an overview of the most important new features in ZePrA 11. When using, for example, a 7-color printing process, depending on the spot colors used in the PDF file to be converted, 4, 5 or 6 channels can be sufficient for a given job. This is where the new Minimize Output Channel feature comes in handy. Based on a 7-color target profile, ZePrA creates multiple profile variants. All these profiles are automatically analyzed by ZePrA to determine the best profile with the least number of channels, which is used for the conversion of the job. The beauty of this feature is that when processing multiple jobs with different spot colors, different profile variants will automatically be used in the same configuration. For this sample job, a 6-color variant was used instead of the 7-color target profile. The dialog for importing ZePrA configurations has been improved and extended. Import your configurations in the new design dialog. There's a preview section that lists the files to be transferred and the folders to be newly created during the import. This way, it is possible to check before the import what will happen when configurations and various associated files are imported. You will see the ICC profiles that will be imported, spot color libraries, media wedges, configurations and folder names, and the locations of those folders. ZePrA uses advanced spot color conversion methods that have been further improved with version 11. All calculation methods, such as visual match, least number of channels, or using 2 or 3 channels, are even more accurate than before. A new prefer CMYK function is now available in the spot color conversion options dialog. It allows spot colors to be converted to the CMYK component of a multicolor profile. You can enter an additional delta E value to allow a higher tolerance for the CMYK buildup when converting spot colors. The new prefer CMYK feature is especially helpful when using the minimized output channel option. The Push-to-ZePrA Photoshop extension, which allows ZePrA's high-quality color conversion to be used directly in Photoshop, has been updated to version 3. This extension is only executable with ZePrA 11 and allows for larger files to be processed via IP address than before. As a new productivity feature, a search option is available. This makes it easy to search and find specific configurations, especially if the list of configurations in ZePrA is very long. With the Push-to-ZePrA Photoshop extension, multiple Photoshop users can connect to one ZePrA server via IP address in your company, allowing for improved color conversion of images and spot colors. The full list of new features and improvements can be found in the What's New Online Help webpage.